Hey guys, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I've got something unusual that you probably don't see very often. This is a 1960 Chevrolet Brookwood Wagon. And kind of caught my eye because you just don't see them very often. And we'll take a look. And of course this bright blue is kind of an attention grabber too. And pretty cool looking 60s car, you know. Trim looks really nice. It's got a pretty awesome looking hood ornament there. And there's your badge. As you can see, it says Brookwood on it. And it's got the steel wheels with the white walls. Pretty good. Paint looks pretty slick on it. There's the specs. It's got the original six cylinder in it. And yeah, 3-speed. But this would be a pretty cool cruiser, you know, to pile your friends in. You can see it's got the tinted windows and all its factory trim and everything. And it's kind of got some unique styling to the back here. You can see this glass just kind of wraps around. Like, it's kind of slick looking. I like it with the tinted windows too, it's pretty sharp. Looks like something that would have made a good surf vehicle, you know. And see, it's got kind of the flat fins that come out here. Really cool. I mean, you just don't see these. And as you can see by the hinges here, you know, it folds down like a tailgate on a truck. And I believe, yeah, it's got a power rear window here. And somebody's put some different carpet in here and some speaker boxes. Plenty of room in here, geez. And then if you fold that rear seat down, you can get an idea of what kind of room's in here. It's pretty impressive. Let's see if we can take a look in the driver's side over there. This would be good. You could take this to swap meets and haul parts home. It's pretty cool. I mean, it's in really slick shape, actually. Take a quick look inside here. And you can see the door panels are really nice. And they've added some little speakers down here in the door. Yeah, there's a little VIN plate and everything. I like this dashboard quite a bit. It's got the separate little pods for each gauge. 120 mile an hour speedometer. I mean, that's a really sharp looking dash. And yeah, no cracks in it or anything. Looking really slick. It's got a rubber floor mat in it, like you would have in the truck, you know. That way you can just wash it right out. It's pretty neat. See the pedals down there. It's got a 3 on the tree there. It's all original. Yeah, it's a really sharp looking dash. And it's got the Chevrolet wheel in it as well. The little horn hoop there. And seats are brand new basically. Plenty of room in this baby, that's for sure. Sorry it's a little dark in here. Hopefully you can see. But I mean, it's just a really slick car inside and out. Oh, looks like it's got a Ooga horn in there or something. Some kind of air-driven horn. And then, like I said, it's just got the straight six in it. Aftermarket valve cover on it. Looks like it's got the factory air cleaner set up and everything. You know, pretty cool. And that could be all detailed out in here. That'd be real sharp. Anyway, I thought that was something we don't see every day. See if I can get some focus for you. Cool. Alright. Alright, so anyway guys, that's a 1960 Chevy Brookwood wagon. And I think we're going to get out of here. It's getting pretty warm in here today. So I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye.